but they have two open spots, and they're working out with Evan Turner, got rid of Isaiah Thomas, and Derek Walton Jr. Pretty exciting. I don't know why he has injuries, but they have a good future ahead of them. We're having Paul George and Kawhi Leonard. I have faith in them. That's definitely the favorites for the NBA Finals. What are your thoughts on the subscribe?